Good morning, traders. Welcome to this week's cryptocurrency market analysis webinar. I hope you all had a wonderful week. So today I want us to speak about this interesting coin and see how you could possibly be a millionaire if it plays out as forecasted. And the interesting coin that we want to discuss today is Dogecoin. There's many more other altcoins than Dogecoin, but I want us to look at a scenario on Dogecoin that could possibly make you a millionaire. Right, so we're going to talk about that shortly. Before that, if you'd like to contact us, check out our contact details under the description of all our videos. You'll find the link to our website as well. There are a number of subscriptions that you can take if you're interested in our service. You can also even make a purchase with cryptocurrencies. We do give a discount if you use crypto to purchase the course. Now, the best platform to contact us is this global chat on the website. There is always somebody monitoring this, so you can contact us that for any inquiries, or if you'd like to make a purchase for a subscription or a full course using cryptocurrency, right? So use that. So look at our social media pages as well. Our Twitter feed is right at the homepage of our website. You can follow us there on Twitter as well as on Facebook. So the content on Twitter and Facebook is exactly the same. You can check it out there. Right. Also follow us on TradingView. We post some ideas on TradingView as well. So you can check out that before those moves before they happen. So that's how we are going to look at that. So let's have a look at Dogecoin. Now, how can you possibly be a millionaire with Dogecoin? So let's just look at a scenario before we even start with the analysis. Let us say, for instance, you have got $5,000 to invest in Dogecoin. What is the current price of Dogecoin? Let's get our calculators out and please help me calculate this quickly. So the current Doge price is 52 cents, dollar cents, all right? It's currently 52 cents. So one Doge is 52 cents. So if you are going to purchase 5,000 Doge coins, you are going to get 5,000 divided by 0.52. Okay, 5,000 divided by 0.52. These are the number of coins that you're going to get. So this is in dollars. So let's have a look here. In terms of coins itself, so 5,000 divided by 0.52 is equals to 9,600 coins. So you could buy, I'm just going to round it off, it's 9,615. I'm just going to say 9,600 Doge coins. Okay, you've invested $5,000 on Doge and you've got 9,600 coins. Okay, what if Doge pushes up higher and it goes to $1? So if Doge goes to $1, that means you make $9,600. These are coins, not dollars. Make note. Let's take this off here. So these are coins. So if this 52 cents, currently dollar cents for Doge, if it goes to $1, if Doge price reaches $1, you are going to make almost 100% profit from $5,000 to $9,600. Okay. What if Doge goes to $10? If it goes to $10, that means you make 96,000. I'm just adding zeros here. You make 96,000. And if it goes to $100, and there are talks that Doge can actually go to $100, you can make $960,000, just 40,000 short of $1 million. Okay, so these are the possibilities with Doge. So if you're going to hold this for the long term and actually make money with Doge. So if it goes to $1,000, which also there are talks that Doge can actually go to $1,000, you can read the news on that, but we're not really reliant on the news. We look at the structures as we're going to be going through that. If Doge goes to $1,000, you make another $9.6 million there. You make $9.6 million. But be careful. This is wishful thinking. You need to be careful as well, because if Doge goes from current levels at 52 cents and it goes to 25 cents, you lose half of your investment. So as interesting as the crypto currency space is, you still need to trade cautiously. Okay, so we are going to look at Doge. So if you look at Dogecoin, and I'm going to look at, we're going to look at it when we start with our trade setups. Let's start with the trade setup and trade setups and look at the trades that we looked at in the week as far as the cryptocurrencies are concerned. Now, one of the coins that I also like is ADA. ADA is a very interesting coin. If you look at this trade setup that was taken in the week, we took this one in the week. Let's just make sure of the level here at 138. ADA is currently at about 170 now. You'll see the current chart on ADA. This is where we took it, and this is how it played out. This is ADA after. Look at that. We currently at, let's have a look here at this level, 1.6. It's actually higher than that now. Let's have a look at it. Let's have a look at the current chart on ADA. Let's have a look here on ADA, 1.8, crashed through target, okay? Crashed through target, and it is still pushing up higher. We're currently at 1.8, so from 1.38, almost a 50% return on ADA. And it's not the only coin, almost 100% return of all the trade setups that we took on the cryptocurrencies. This is ADA, this is Golem. Golem, we got the trade setup right here. This was our entry. Look at how Golem is playing out. This is how Golem is playing out now. We are still bullish on Golem. Dogecoin, my favorite coin that we've just spoken about, from 33 cents. We took Dogecoin at 33 cents, and Doge has now gone all the way up to 52. It is correcting, but we took our profits at 0.7. Those that are holding for the long term, you can just hold it for the long term. So this is how Dogecoin has played out. Cruised through target. As you've seen, we've gone up to about 170 and we have now pulled back. We are out of that trade. We are going to wait for another entry. We're currently doing this on Doge, and another correction here on Doge. We are going to see further upside. Now, we want to see $1 on Doge. We want to see $10, $100. Is it possible to see that? Let's have a look as we're doing the scenarios here. I want us to look at Dogecoin now. Let's look at it on the weekly. If you look at Dogecoin, currently it is making this structure. So now, how are we looking at this? We do not have any data prior to 2014. Doge started around 2013, if I'm not mistaken. So this we are looking at as wave one. We understand that that is not the whole structure. As much as we do not know what is going on here, we can see a clear five waves here and we can see a clear correction here. And what we are seeing here on Doge is another five waves to the upside. So that means that looks like we are on our way for a wave three here on Doge. One, two, we're currently on this wave three to the upside. And if you look here, we also have internals, and the internal here is one, two. So we are still waiting for the wave four on Doge, which has not come as yet, which can still push us up higher to $5 and even $10. Okay, so if you've been holding Dogecoin, hold on to it. We are still gonna push to the upside. For the short-term traders, you can exit the positions for now and then look for another entry. Okay, so this is Doge now, and we could be pulling back here in three waves. Let's see how this is going to play out. We're not looking at to trade this at this stage. We'll be looking for another entry. Right, so that was Dogecoin. This was Litecoin. Look at Litecoin. Cruised through target. So that's why I was saying the returns on the cryptocurrencies in the last week has been 100%. This is a trade setup, not just a forecast. As you can see, we give you entry levels, stop level, and the take profit level, and all of those have played out inch perfect. That's good trade management. Ethereum, this was a forecast, did not give a good entry, but this is how Ethereum has played out, cruising through target, making all-time highs. So we are still bullish Ethereum, but at some point, we're gonna need to see a deeper corrective structure. Litecoin, we've already gone through this one. This was the forecast from right here. Remember, Litecoin made a three-wave pullback here into the blue box and started this move to the upside. We only took the trade around here after the confirmation for a move to the upside on Litecoin, right? This is how Litecoin has played out after. Dogecoin, we've already gone through this. This is how it played out. ADA. ADA has gone and crushed this target, and it is still pushing up higher. Members have seen when we have got these trades, when we were still right here at the bottom, we said that a break above here, we are going to see further upside on ADA. Even when this was happening, we still expected this to push up higher. That's why we're currently at about 177 on Dogecoin. From $1.38, we are now around 1.72, almost 40 to 50% gains on that coin. Bitcoin. So we had two trade setups on Bitcoin. One was this one here. We wanted to make an entry here at, this is Bitcoin Cash. So this is not Bitcoin as yet. We're still going to get to the Bitcoin trade setup. So Bitcoin Cash, what also had a structure here. We're looking for this to push to the upside, has also cruised through target as follows. This is Bitcoin Cash. We are still bullish Bitcoin Cash. We have cruised through target. We are now correcting as follows. I'm expecting a structure like this before resuming upside on Bitcoin Cash. All right, so this is what we're going to be expecting going forward. The cryptocurrencies are currently correcting. We're going to have these structures. So we're going to wait for another leg higher. Okay, so this was Litecoin crashing through target. I've already looked at this. It keeps popping up. That was Litecoin. Bitcoin. Now, Bitcoin, this is the latest trade. This was also posted on TradingView at 56. We're currently at about 58,000 on Bitcoin. We're looking for further upside here. Let's go to the structure on Bitcoin, see what we're expecting in the week ahead. Now, Bitcoin, we had our first trade set up here. Looking for this to push to the upside. Went up a couple of thousand points. A couple of points to the upside and pull back in three waves as follows back to entry. When it got here, we've got another entry here looking for this to push to the upside. So you can follow us on TradingView for some ideas as we do post this. So this is the latest idea on Bitcoin. We're going to update that now. So this is what we looked at with Bitcoin. This was on the 6th of May, the last week. So we've already made this push to the upside, but is it going to go all the way? It doesn't look like we're going to go all the way on Bitcoin. Look out for another one here on Binance. Binance is one, it's also one of the coins that are doing very well that you need to have in your portfolio if you are holding the coins for the long term. Now, Bitcoin, we are looking for this to go all the way up to target. So we may get this corrective structure before we get our move. So this trade may not play out as forecasted. We may get a corrective structure here first before we push to the upside. That will be a perfect entry for Bitcoin to take it back to about 65,000 and even 75,000. That's why you see here the heading for this. Bitcoin looks to start the move to 75,000, but it does not move in a straight line. That's a move to the upside. That's a could be a corrective structure here. Very likely that this will be the move. We'll be looking for entry here. Unfortunately, it's going to take our trade off. It's going to hit our stop there. So that's fine. Binance. Let's have a look at Binance. Also posted on TradingView. How is Binance playing out? Has not really gone anywhere. It has just gone sideways. But this sideways move is still our wave four in the red degree. We are still expecting this wave four to play out. It's just playing out as a flat or a triangle. Binance, we are still going to expect upside. After making this flat correction on Binance, we're looking for further upside. Binance could double, guys. It's currently at 600. Could double to 1,200. So you need to have Binance in your wallets as well. Let's just have a look at the current chart on Binance and update. All right. Let's have a look here. The Binance coin looking very good there. So this is how it's playing out. It's just going sideways. So this is still a wave four. Even if it does this, we can still pull back for one and then look for upside. So watch this structure. All right. When it confirms and the indicator confirms, we'll update that for members on our site. Right, Ethereum is bullish. Let's have a look at the rest of the setups here. I think we've covered everything for the week. Let's have a look here. This is Bitcoin. That is how it's playing out. This was Dash. Look at Dash. Another very good coin as well. Dash cruised through target. You can see 90% returns in the last week. Monero, the same thing, pushed up higher. Cruised through target, as you can see, still in play. So these are all the setups that we post for members. We have added for those that are only interested in the cryptocurrencies. If you're watching this video, you are possibly interested in the cryptocurrencies alone. So let's have a look here. So we have added this special tab here for members. Very interesting one. A specific trade for a tab for trade setups. Crypto trade setups, crypto only trade setups. Let's have a look here. So all those setups that I was looking at, you can see that they were posted before they happened. Dash on the 30th of April, this was the forecast on Dash. So members get this before the moves. So as you can see, that is Dash and also Golem. This is Bitcoin Cash rather. This is how Bitcoin Cash was forecasted, looking for upside. It has played out as you've already seen. This is Golem. Let's have a look at Golem. So Golem, rather Ripple, my apologies. Ripple with entry, with a stop and an exit area. This is how Ripple has already pushed to the upside as well. So let's have a look at the rest here. Monero, if you look at Monero, pushed up higher. So the theme for the cryptocurrencies is wait for these corrections. We're gonna see another leg up higher again. So when that happens, we're gonna be there to trade that and get those moves to the upside as well. Right, so there's Litecoin, as you can see, it's also there. Binance also there. Tron, also Bitcoin, as detailed. ADA, so many trade setups that we had in the crypto market. So for more, if you like, you can join us and look. Just look at here on the website here. If you look for more information on our subscriptions, check it out there on the website. The best platform to contact us here on the global chat. Thank you very much for watching. Trade responsibly. See you next week. Have a good week, everybody. Cheers. Bye-bye.